a Nollywood actor. When you talk about my culture, I'm from Imo State. Actually, I'm from And when you talk about my culture, we know that in Igbos, we have a lot of culture and tradition. This is like very important. My parents always train their kids when it comes to languages. If you are Igbo, you train your kids with the language. Yoruba, you train your kids with the language. It's very important because as the kids they grow, there are some things you want to tell your kids when you have guests and visitors in the house. You don't need to speak English, especially when those people are not from your tribe. All you need to do is you speak in your language and you know what to do. And then for some of us who we are being brought up with signs, eye contact and all that, you can do that. But the language is very important. We also to learn how to do delicacies. Food. I don't drink my traditional soup. Or has to is my traditional soup. I don't drink it for has to for any reason. So I ask parents to try as much as possible. Yes, English, yes, or speak English. But it's not allowed. Try as much as possible. Learn our language. People are like, I speak Yoruba because I grew up in Nigeria. I speak Yoruba. It's not my language. I speak Yoruba. So you can also learn language in the environment where you're being brought up. It helps a lot. We are Africans. Let's keep our tradition.